So next is binary to octal or hex. So binary to octal or hex will be the reverse process. Reverse process means binary to octal or binary to hex. So suppose you are given something like this to the base 2. You have to convert this to octal. So when you write an octal to binary, we know that you group each digit in bits of 3. So here, same thing, we'll do the reverse, that is, we'll group 3 bits and write the corresponding octal number. So how do you group? You always group from right to left. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So 3, 3, 3, 3. So in this particular case, you have a single 0 here. So to make it 3 bits, you can append 2 zeros. How many ever zeros you need to make it into a group of 3, you can append to the left because the value doesn't change. And this is appended zeros. So this is 0, 100 is 4, 101 is 5, 011 is 3, and 010 is 2. So 04532. This 0 does not have any significance. So you can just write it as 4532 to the base 8. Now suppose another question or same question. I'll take the same question. So the question was 0100101011010. Okay. So this was the question. You have to convert this to hex. So in hex, from right to left, you have to group it in 4. 1, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, since this is a 0, 3 zeros appending, it will be the same value. So here it will be 0. This will be 1001, that is 9. 0101, that will be 5. 1010. 1010 is 10. So instead of 10, you will write it as A. So 95A to the base 16. So that is conversion of binary to octal or hex. So if suppose you have a point here, fraction here, and suppose something like this, then what you'll do is you'll put a dot here. Here you'll start from left to right, not from right to left, because just think that for a whole number, if you append zeros to the left, the value does not change. For a fraction, if you append zeros to the right, the value does not change. So here you start from right to left, and here you start from left to right. So left to right, this is, and here you can append zeros. Here, left to right, this is only 1. So 101 is 5 and this is 0. Sorry, this is 8. And here it is 1010 is A to the base 16.